I really hope I remember this. I think it's just, see, it should just be CD or something like that. It's C and E. Done. I said CD, something like that. No, it's the two guns. Not a hard puzzle. It's not the puzzle I was worried about, it's the speed. You have to do that part quick, for whatever reason. It's part of the requirement to get the infinite rocket launcher. Cutscenes waste time. Sorry, dog, I'm busy. I said, sorry, dog, I'm busy. Alright. So scary! He's got a hat! No, you stupid Claire. Excusez-moi. To that phone call later. Nope, no time, dogs. I said no time. No time. Hello, Justin Rocks. You're gonna block the door? There we go. Uh-oh, a boss. Oh, wait, why am I injured? There we go. Yeah, that's a worthless boss. Yes, I would. Sometimes you can just feel lasers on you. Oh! I don't know why he would run. I'm walking up a staircase defenseless. He has a sniper rifle. I come up those stairs, he gets scared. Gotta get some of that medicine. That's not what I wanted. Yep. No, more handgun ammo? I almost missed you. Just open the door. Just open it. It's not that scary. Oh look, you wasted your time opening a door slowly. I'm gonna need bullets for this one. Hey, what are these things? I want them. But you can't have them. Wrong way, Claire. Hey. Stop it. That's cool. Magical doors around here. They unlock and fly open. No! They're gonna get it. I'm wasting time. Can't afford to be watching.
Okay, let's do it. Wait here, Claire.
Yes, I have an infinite herb.
You're not done yet.
It's called the value swap glitch. You can make any item infinite. I choose to do herb because it's much easier.